Congratulations, asshole! You just made the shit list!
That piece of bats! My goodness! I'm not losing. I lost the perk. I freaking lost the perk. Touching them. Round 20 already? Not feeling no round 20.
This ought to hold them for not very long at all.
this ought to hold them for. Very long now.
Stretch me there, soul.
Incoming canines! Brace yourselves!
Fetch me there, soul! Fetch me there, soul! Fetch me there, soul! This does not sound.
Serious, I hate this! Give it to me! Give it to me!
Dang it! At least they don't do damage. They only do some bit of damage. Okay, I've never seen that happen before.
Fire,
fire, fire.
breed, pal.
Very well. Enough then. Enjoy your next meal, Demon Wolf.
I'm sorry, dude, bro. This thing is freaking OP.
It was a stroke of genius to build secret weapons.
We'll be like this the entire time? That would be nice.
We will.
Just one hit knives the entire time.
Well, rest assured, little knives. I will not deprive you of the chance to kill us yourself.
I remember back in the Black Ops days, everything needed power.
Shot, Doc! How do you like it?
I like it. That's what counts.
Insta-kill!
Who's got wood and two thumbs?
Oh, fuck!
One thumb.
And cannot disguise his fear. We must prepare for the worst.
Nice ammo.
Nice ammo. What power?
Something must be done, Dempsey. Richtofen is leading us deeper into this hell pit. You and I, we could take command and...
Hey, if you got a portal stashed in your pocket, by all means open it up. Meantime, following that lunatic is our one and only play.
Very well, demon. I will strike!
concerned, its limits will be tested.
You grabby, I stabby!
Freaking two of those things.
On the way, slowly but surely. I hit the thing. Let's go.
Oh, damn it. Did I mention how much I hate heights?
I will not hold your hand, Dempsey. Do not ask.
Oh, goodness.
Does seem a bit squirrelier than usual. But if all the fucked up shit in this place doesn't get to you, then you're probably as twisted as that nut job warden. Fire!
That place should have at least six more barrels!
Not so much the opposite! Bonus points! Now this was completely those coming for a night.
Alexius just looking at you.
I have a freaking wolf with me.
Even now the German is focused. What is it?
That's what that blood wolf fight is.
I have too much shit to take any more from you.
You will need more than weapons
to prevail.
No one escapes alive. We will see about that.
Where goes Gunna? Where's the gondola? Okay, where's the gondola? Gondola. Ready to recharge. Get over here, my man. Whatever.
Gondola's moving.
Gondola? No, fifth time. It's different.
I have never been a man of faith. So, good. Do you think that this is the afterlife?
I do not know for certain. For many spirits in this realm, it seems to be a place.
This has been very easy so far. That's how I get a fire sale, I know that.
May this weapon illuminate my path.
I knew he was gonna pay for that.
I fear this might be end for us. Every step of Richtofen's plan brings us closer to doom, not salvation.
Doom, not salvation.
If we fail, and more than this one,
I think that it is not failure in this realm that you fear, Nikolai. In the next.
It's the kill!
Should we claim the life of your other self? You will not bear the burden alone.
Ah! Bruce, you got him!
What is that?
It's like something you'd hang above an evil fireplace.
Watch the jacket, Twinkle Toes!
He said, "Watch the jacket, Twinkle Toes." How do I summon?
You remind me of Slim.
How do I summon you? Ooh, they're under with him.
Where do they keep spare ammo and bullets?
Double points!
You see meat sacks, I see dollar signs.
I see meat sacks, I see dollar signs. Summon this freaking wolf. Did he just appear randomly or something?
Richtofen, I must ask, do you still reflect upon your other self, the one you destroyed? Or did it end the moment you pulled the trigger?
That Richtofen was evil today. What he had just done to Maxis, to Samantha, to the
How am I alive? Tell me how the f*** am I alive? They're going to the gondola. Oh no, they're trapped in the sand. I mustn't let them trap the sand.
Ain't that swell?
Woohoo!
Haven't lit a bonfire since I was in kindergarten.
About to run out.
speed, Nikolai. Enjoy the view. Enjoy something, for pity's sake. I can't stand all the brooding.
Does my silence make you uncomfortable, Victor? You would like to know what I am thinking, so that we can work together and leave this place.
Sense like she just summoned, and I didn't know how because I was too busy just shooting. Hello?
Yo, I just want to let you know if you heard the alarm say arm stay when you're in there. That was me. I just armed the house. I forgot to do it before we left.
Okay, I didn't hear anything.
Okay. Well, I just want to let you know that if you did, it was me.
Okay.
Arming the house. We're still out. How you doing?
Good.
Good. Are you having fun?
Mm-hmm. Cousin Vinny? Can you bring back something to eat? Like Cousin Vinny's?
Yeah, we'll bring back. Like what?
Like Cousin Vinny's or something.
That's what I thought you said. what's it called? I don't know if we're gonna, thanks for the suggestion, but I don't know if we're gonna get Cousin Vinny's or not.
No.
But we will bring something back.
Yeah, not Cousin. Yeah, you can do Cousin Vinny's or something like I said Cousin Vinny's on accident. I don't know why I keep thinking. I don't know why I keep mistaking Little Caesars for Cousin Vinny's.
Yeah, but we're not going to do that either because we're nowhere near there.
Okay.
So, but we're but we'll bring something back.
Okay. I love you.
I love you.
Bye. To figure something out.
Like it, some people don't like it, some people just haven't tried it. So I kind of wanted to make a video talking about this perk, and I want to know if you guys think this perk is actually worth using or should pass on it. Is it one of those perks that you don't think is very useful, so you're probably not going to end up using it? So I want to know your opinion on that. Now, behind this entire video, I'm going to have gameplay of Blood Wolf Fight, and overall, obviously a difference when you have the modifier of Blood Wolf Bite, and we're going to discuss that too and also talk about the price. So right off the bat, if you're using Blood Wolf Bite in either your brew, cola, or soda slug, if you're playing in the Aether storyline, or it could be Danu, Ra, or Zeus, then you are going to get the base perk of Blood Wolf Bite for 3,000 points. Now that's a pretty hefty price, and what it actually
makes sense. Okay.
Half done.
Almost out already? This gun eats like my babushka.
Rolling gears up.
Hold the Schweinhund!
The moment you travel through space and time, your blood became special as well. No, my dear Nikolai, Any attempt to bark is a warning, not a rest.
Double points!
Kale, I can feel you glaring at me. Still cross with me over forcing you to kill your other self.
You forced me into nothing. I was wondering if you ever ponder the death of your other self.
Question is, will he find his way over here? Possibly, but it's okay.
Ancestors watch over you, that they judge you by the honor of your deeds.
Ha! My family? I'm Irish, brother. Judgment's pretty much a constant.
Fire!
You've gotta be kidding me. Get a fire sale as soon as... I haven't gotten this thing in a minute.
Oh, at least I won't be hungry ever again.
Hey there, boy. Boy, the ray gun is not as OP as it used to be. They freaking nerfed the ray gun. You'd expect it to be as OP.
Annihilation, as always. If I believed for an instant that you could comprehend so much as a phrase in the Chronorium, I would hand it over. But no, that is my burden to bear. My ways.
Bro, this thing would be so OP with this if they even be more. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! No! 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 No!
If you tap on my shoulder, you get my attention.
You do not fight alone, Dempsey. You have allies.
Hell yeah, Tag. Let's go kick some mega sack ass.
There's only time for a little brain surgery.
That's how my head feels whenever Rickon starts talking timelines.
Oh, so there is nothing in this house.
Foolish monster! Very foolish!
Run home to your helping mother!
This would be the best place to just sit here and kill that.
Oh shit, he's right there!
What's your boss room?
Nikolai can take on 20 rod bags with nothing but that majestic stash.
Don't you be fired too close.
Probably all the fire. Ugh. All the brimstone.
Come on.
That's right, I forgot with the ray gun, all you have to do is just hold the trigger and it'll, just keep firing rather than you tapping, double tapping.
Trap us here?
What do madmen ever want?
That was rhetorical, but just for the record.
They are not trapped. Simply confined to one place. Yes, I will. But it's not punishment.
Thank you.
Nice.
from doing what the other guy was doing. He just kept popping in and out of his sights and like... Whoa! Just scared the crap out of me. What the freak?
Gonna need more bang bang pronto!
Fire thing.
Came all this way to get this blood is some kind of insurance policy, yeah? Back in the lab, Richtofen said something about our blood.
I heard this as well. The blood holds some sort of power. Power that this warden seeks to take from us. Perhaps we can use it against him.
Thank you.
motherfucker's really shaking now. Cripes, Nikolai, what'd you feed this thing?
Optimism from you, Takei. I truly could. Gotten us out of worse places than this, have I not?
You have, and you may yet. But I do not fear death, Edward. I fear what winning may cost.
Get ammo soon, or I'm gonna have to use my words! Fuck comes to mind!